We are beginning tonight with a person of interest in Tuesday's homicide in Greenfield. That person is under arrest tonight. The search to find him lasted hours today and forced Cesar Chavez Elementary into the lockdown mode. Eventually, police tracked down the suspect on Tuscany, but not before searching cars and homes. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in Greenfield with tonight's top story.
Well, Dan, Aaron, they searched the suspect's car and home very, very thoroughly. The search here on Tuscany Avenue ended several hours ago now, but it started with a search when police arrived to serve a search warrant at the home of this person of interest, likely involved in Tuesday's shooting that injured one teen and killed another. Now, when officers got here, made contact at the front door, the suspect jumped the backyard fence. Officers did later find him in a neighbor's yard, but another neighbor thought that another person had also fled, so police closed down the street and nearby Cesar Chavez School.
And then we went ahead and called in some additional units. We had the CHP involved. We had several Soledad units that were here, officers that were here. We had King City K-9, a King City motor officer that came to assist us. And we established a perimeter on this block area, and then we just did a systematic yard-to-yard search.
Now, another person was not found and the lockdown was lifted. The original suspect that police came here for, that they served this search warrant for, was arrested and charged with possession of drugs that they found in his home. No word yet on what police have found that ties this suspect to Tuesday's homicide and shooting. They're not releasing that yet, but the chief has assigned a detective solely to work on this case, and they have been doing that, he says, nonstop since that murder happened Tuesday night. Aaron, Dan.
All right, Brittany, thank you. Chief Sill says usually the best tips come into police within the first 24 hours of a crime, and he says that has definitely been the case for this two-day investigation.